Welcome back to the Anker SOLIX channel, and today we're unboxing something that I think is going to change how you think about portable power stations. It's the brand new Anker SOLIX C1000 Gen 2. Now, if you've been watching my coverage of the SOLIX lineup, you know we've looked at some serious powerhouses, but this unit, this is solving a completely different problem, and it's doing it in a way that honestly has me pretty excited. Now, this isn't just another incremental upgrade over the previous model. Anker has engineered what they're calling a game-changing approach to the 1 kilowatt-hour portable power station category. So let's dive in, unbox this in real time, and I'll walk you through exactly what makes this such a departure from everything else in this space. All right, let's see what we've got in this box here. And the first thing I notice is that this package is actually lighter than I expected for a 1 kilowatt-hour power station. And that bodes well for something very portable. All right, so here we've got the manuals, and there it is, along with some accessories. Let's get this thing out here. Okay, so here is the C1000 Gen 2, and immediately you can see that this is built with a completely different design philosophy. This thing is compact, and I mean really compact. Anker claims it's 14% smaller and 11% lighter than other power stations with the same capacity. And holding it right now, I believe it. So in the box, we've got our charging cables and our user manual and everything you need to get started right out of the box. But the real story here isn't what's in the box, it's what Anker has managed to pack into this compact form factor. All right, let me give you the numbers that matter, because this is where the C1000 Gen 2 really starts to make its case. So we're looking at 1,024 watt hours of battery capacity. That's your solid 1 kilowatt-hour that can handle essential backup needs for hours or even days, depending on the load. But here's where it gets interesting. It has 2,000 watts of continuous output with 2,400 watts of surge capacity, all flowing through the different 10 output ports on the front. The ultra compact design with the stacking structure isn't just about looks, it's engineered for efficient heat dissipation while keeping the footprint minimal. This is the kind of unit you can actually grab and go without planning your day around moving it. The real game changer, though, in my opinion, is the hyperflash charging, because this is where Anker has completely redefined what's possible in this category. Hyperflash charging is going to blow your mind. This unit can recharge from 0 to 100% in 49 minutes. Not 49 minutes to 80%. 49 minutes to completely full. That's with 1600 watts of AC input and hyperflash enabled within the Anker app. Think about what this means in real world scenarios. Say you get a blackout notice on your phone, you plug this in when you start cooking dinner, and it's fully charged before you're done eating. If you're working from home and lose power, plug it in during your lunch break and you're set for the rest of the day. School calls about an early dismissal due to power issues, you've got 45 minutes to get ready, and so does your backup power. Now, this completely changes the game, because you don't need to keep it always charged. Most of us forget to maintain our emergency gear anyways, but with charge times this fast, you can prep for emergencies as they happen. Now, these numbers aren't just claimed, they're lab tested. They fully discharge the unit under a 500 watt load, let it cool to room temperature, and then recharge with the hyperflash enabled. They run these tests consistently at 20 to 35 degrees Celsius, which is quite hot, to ensure you get this performance when you actually need it, not just under perfect laboratory conditions. Now, let's talk about the output capabilities, because this thing can actually power a lot. It has 2,400 watts of continuous output with up to 3,000 watts of surge capacity. It's serious capability in a package this small. You've got 10 output ports total on the front. That means you can literally plug in 10 different devices simultaneously. During an emergency, that's your lights, your refrigerator, laptop, phone chargers, a Wi-Fi router, maybe a small fan, all running the same time off of this compact unit. The 2400 watt surge capacity means it can handle high startup loads from things like refrigerators, power tools, or other equipment that needs that extra kick to get going. And here's something that's often overlooked but critical for emergency preparedness. This has the UL1778 certified UPS functionality with less than 10 millisecond switchover time. What does that mean? Well, that means that devices like CPAP machines, aquarium pumps, Wi-Fi routers, or computers or anything plugged into the C1000 get essentially uninterrupted power during outages when the power drops out. That 10 millisecond switchover is so fast that sensitive electronics won't even know that the power went out. Now, let's move on and talk about the C1000's obvious strength, its portability and design, and this is where the engineering really shows. Now, this isn't just a smaller box with the same guts. Anker has redesigned the internal architecture with this stacking design that optimizes heat dissipation while minimizing its footprint, unlocking its ability to pack so much power in such a small case. When they say it's the smallest and lightest ultra-portable 1 kWh power station, they're not just talking about marketing specs. This is genuinely easier to store, easier to move, and it takes up less space, whether you're keeping it in a closet for emergencies or packing it for outdoor adventures. This compact size also somehow manages to achieve even better heat management during operation than other units. So good thermal performance isn't just about longevity, it's about maintaining that rated output power even under sustained loads, so you don't have to change your expectations. Speaking of expectations, let's talk about longevity, because this is where you're really making an investment in your energy independence. The C1000 Gen 2 uses Anker's third generation LFP batteries with InfiniPower technology. These are rated for 4,000 cycles to 80% of their capacity. That's potentially over a decade of reliable service, even with daily use, and you'll still have 80% of the original capacity remaining. To put that in perspective, most lithium ion batteries start degrading significantly after 500 to 1,000 cycles. These LFP4 batteries offer 6 times the battery life than standard lithium iron phosphate batteries, giving you a backup power solution that could outlast your time in your home. To add to all of that, Anker backs this up with an exclusive 5-year full device warranty, not just the battery, the entire unit. That's the kind of confidence that comes from engineering something to last. Now, for those of you thinking about off-grid capability or energy independence, the C1000 Gen 2 supports up to 600 watts of solar input with maximum power point tracking, or MPPT, for optimal charging efficiency. The MPPT technology automatically optimizes the charging based on conditions, so you're always getting maximum efficiency from whatever solar setup you're running. And 600 watts of solar input, that means you can recharge this thing from 0 to 100% in about 1.8 hours under good sun conditions. If you pair this with some quality solar panels, you've got a setup that can run indefinitely off-grid for a solar-powered home base when you're camping or surviving an extended grid outage. Let's recap what makes the Anker SOLIX C1000 Gen 2 so special. You've got the fastest charging 1 kWh power station on the market, and the smallest and lightest package available with serious output capability and decade plus longevity with a 5-year warranty. This is the perfect choice for urban emergency backup or outdoor adventures where you need reliable power but don't want to deal with the massive unit. It's also great for anyone who wants serious backup capability without the complexity of larger whole home systems. The C1000 Gen 2 is really the high speed, high energy backup king for both indoor emergency prep and outdoor adventures. It's powerful enough for serious backup needs, compact enough for real portability, and fast enough that you can prep for emergencies as they happen rather than trying to stay constantly ready. If this overview helped you understand what makes the C1000 Gen 2 different or worth your time, make sure to subscribe to the Anker SOLIX YouTube channel. We're constantly diving deep into the latest power solutions, comparing different models, and showing you real-world applications. Drop a comment below and let me know what you think of that 49-minute recharge time. Does that change how you think about backup power preparation? We read every comment, and your questions often become the topics for future videos. Well, thanks for watching, and remember, the best backup power system is the one that's ready when you need it. With charge times like this, being ready just got a whole lot easier. So stay powered up with Anker SOLIX, the only backup power you need.